wanted to go ahead and see if he's got any loot on him. Me? What? You scared? Oh, no, I ain't scared of that stinky little...
I thought you got him! I thought you got him!
Gonna get here. Hey, that might be him.
You clackers know of
him. Well, it's about time. You must be the security guard here to pick up the farmer's money.
Huh?
Now listen up. He keeps his moolop in the house. Hey, speaking of farmers, you seen his daughter, Susie Ray? Now there are some feathers I'd like to pluck.
Boy, oh boy, sure nice weather we're having. No way, you do it. Those little puzzles pack a mean bite. Okay, it's all clear. Let's get back to work, everybody. Yeah!
You looking for work? Technician back so he can fix the generators. He's a nerdy looking kid by the name of Eugenius. Word is the Dandy Digger Gang took him into the old temple ruins.
Some of these chicken heads can tell me where the temple is. You know which way they took Eugene?
I'm go ask the professor. He's in the general store. Howdy.
Pardon? You the professor?
Well, yes, I'm Professor Dimble. What can I do for you?
Looking for a Eugenius. You knows where he is?
Oh, Eugenius? He's a good kid. I heard he's being held by the Dandy Digger Gang. They're out looting that grub temple. Oh, hold on. I'll get that gate open so you can get there. Hey, Charlie, come in. Hey, yeah, it's me. Hey, open that gate, would you? Bring them back safe, would you? We need them to fix some stuff around town.
Stingbees. Those things fire fast. Best grab a bunch.
When we get the loot from the new town, I'd like to buy a new hat. Hey, what's going on here?
What?
Skunk bombs. Those'll make them outlaws puke. Yeah, and I can bounty them while they barf them.
Something new.